My name's Eli Quinlivan and I'm a mechanic down at Metro Auto Centre. The job kind of chose me a little bit before. I think, you know, everyone always says you do what you're good at, and it's not a cliche, it's kind of true. The best part of doing an apprenticeship would probably be getting paid while you learn and just knowing that you're going to have a qualification at the end of it, rather than just kind of working, you know, week to week and wondering what you're going to do with the rest of your life. The most satisfying part about my job would probably be having the sense of satisfaction that you've worked on it and done the job right.